Well, you know, during the double cross last night, the Big Show sucker punched Triple H. Tonight, thanks to a Joey Logano match, Triple H gets his chance to punch back.
And you want to know why Randy Orton was so angry? Well, that's because John Cena is once again WWE Champion. And if you watch Bragging Rights, you witness the final title match between Cena and Orton. Tonight, Cena makes his first comment since the one-hour Anything Goes Iron Man match. The champ is here tonight, live on Raw.
Well, we're back live on Raw, and I love this time of year all week long. WWE.com has Halloween tricks, treats, scares, dares, games, ghouls, zombies, and Michael, best of all, costume divas. Woohoo! Have a happy Halloween at WWE.com.
Trick or treat.
Woohoo!
Divas and costumes.
Randy.
What?
Can you please explain why you just attacked Kofi Kingston?
Kofi Kingston had no business interfering in my match last night. If it weren't for Kofi Kingston, I would still be the WWE Champion. You call it an attack, Josh. Well, I call it justice. And you can believe me when I say I have only just begun on Kofi Kingston.
Leave.
What could you two possibly want?
Randy, we totally agree with you. You should be champion, right?
You were robbed last night, Randy.
Exactly. We just want to show you our support with a gift. A token of our gratitude for everything. Everything that you've ever done for us. Okay?
Well, what do you think?
I think it's incredible. You guys bought this? You two actually bought this for me.
Hey, who's the son of the Million Dollar Man? Look, Randy, I know we've had our issues recently, but you're still our leader. So consider this a small token of our appreciation.
And that's not the only thing. We've got another surprise tonight involving John Cena.
Yeah. Yeah, let's just say it's only a matter of time before that title comes back to Legacy. Enjoy your gift, man.
Randy's enthralled, looking at himself. This is a little weird.